Think you got the best of me. Think you've had the last laugh. Bet you think that everything good is gone. Think you left me broken down. Think that I'll come running back. Baby, you don't know me, cause you're dead wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. What steps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm lonely. Hey guys, it is Monday, July 3rd, and the pool is finally done. So now we are grabbing our swimsuits and we're gonna go swimming. And my god brother and my god sister are gonna meet us there. And Bella's gonna come with us? Yes, does Bella wanna go bye-bye? Yes! Yes! Okay, let's go! Let's go bye-bye. My hair's a mess. I don't have makeup on because we're going swimming. We have dinner plans at 6 with Mike's mom because it's his birthday. And yes, Bella, do you want to go bye-bye? You want to go to Bubba's house?
Scream and get her collar on.
Okay, so I'm going to go get the dog's collar on and I'll see you when we're there. Hey guys, so a couple minutes have passed. And now we're sitting in the car waiting, so I'm going to show you guys what we have for the pool. So I got this little leopard tube, and I got this like pink flamingo tube that I'll show you guys when we get there. And then we got some other ones in the back, which we'll show you when we're in the pool. Miss Ballerina over here is a little too excited to go, huh? Bella, there's mommy. She's coming out. We got the cooler, our bathing suits. Look at the blue and the abuse box. And Bella is anxious to get there. So, see you guys. Let me get.
Hi, guys.
Okay, I'm in my bathing suit. I have a two-piece because, I just bought it and I didn't feel like putting a one piece on. So. But here's the pool. I don't know if I've ever showed you guys the pool before, but it's been like horrendous. And now it is all clear. And you can see the bottom of it. It's so cool. And my feet are super hot. So I'm going to go jump in. Holy crap. This is a hot deck. And the dogs are playing. Huh, Bella? Yeah. Okay. I'm going to go swim. Okay, well. Hey, guys. So, it took me a while to get in the pool.
She texted you.
Huh?
She texted you.
Who did?
Aunt Andy.
And it took me a while to get in the pool because we had to figure out the ladder situation because we couldn't find screws and everything. So I got in the pool and I was like halfway done. Okay guys, so anyways, what I was saying is, so I got in the pool and then I got stung by a bee. And there was a stinger in me, but my mom just got it out with her credit card. My cousin was the person that called my grandma's phone. And my kids are coming over. I think it looks like they're coming over. So I'll talk to you guys later, but yeah. I got stung in it. It didn't hurt, but getting it out was a pain. So,
I'm gonna go. Hey guys.
Last time I talked to you was about 1. 10-ish. Now it is 4:30 and we just got out of the pool. Everybody was over. We had a really good time. Bella did not want to get in the pool. And now we're just putting the stuff in the car.
getting ready to move so we can get ready to go to dinner. My head hurts a little bit. My goggles were a little too tight. I have a bunch of freckles. But yeah, so it was good. So we'll see you guys when I'm
back. And I'm back. I did my makeup and I have this purple shirt on, which I think I've worn before in a vlog, and some jeggings. And my mom and Mike are upstairs still getting ready, so I think I'm going to paint my nails. I'm going to paint them. I think I'm going to paint my fingers this color. It's like a tealish baby blue. It doesn't look that good in the camera. And then with this purple, I'm going to paint my toes because it'll go over the pink. Well, I may keep the pink. I haven't decided yet. And then I'm going to do this first rapid dry. So it is the top coat. Wait. So I think I put this on. Oh, I put it on after. Okay. That's why it's never worked before. Just kidding. I do that. And then I'm going to do some silver designs. So hopefully I can get that done before the time they come downstairs. And hopefully this silver thing will work. It's like a needle, but it's not, it doesn't have it yet. It's basically a needle, I guess. And it's for designs. It's not working for me right now. Dominic, what are you watching?
Rocco Piazza,
yeah, I'm
supposed to hang out with him the whole entire day.
Rocco Piazza
is a different vlogger.
Is he a kid? I'll be right back. Hey guys. So, my nails are done. They're kind of messy because I hurried up, but they are done. I didn't end up getting to the silver because my mom's ready, and so is Mike. But, I have my nails ready. Hopefully nobody will look at my feet. My feet looked pretty for a good month, and now they kind of look too good. And I just dropped a cap. I really don't want to grab it with my bare hands.
Okay.
I'm going to put this.
So did this drill into the deck?
What, Mike?
Did this drill into the
deck? No, she almost had to make another hole for the deck, though. Because we didn't put the ladder in all the way in.
You can go over and test it tonight. Unless you want to go right now and test it before we go.
Alright, come on, guys. Let's go.
Where are we going?
We're going to my mom's real quick.
So we're not going to Mama's right now?
Bye! Mike did it yesterday. We took everyone in.
What are you talking about?
I know, but the other one went fast.
She's talking to me. No, Dominic, they're just going.
These guys going. They're not listening.
All right. All right, bye. See you guys. Okie dokie. We are at Hooligans.
What's up?
Hear me. It's a little louder here. But yes, we are at Hooligans. I made a reservation, but we haven't got to see it yet. So we're swimming. Dominic.
There is no Dominic
to Mike's mom's house to have.
Oh, yeah, Daddy.
would I say to him? Should I put my glove? Is that a permit?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Goodbye.
What? What? Mikey, why don't
we
have a football?
And we into the house. We each took
why
one
away.
Why don't
we have some football?
So it's like this.
Well, Mikey, we aren't going to play. We're just passing.
So...
We are going to the
house. Me and Dominic are in the back seat.
Go shut your mouth, girl.
But the vlog is going to be uploaded a little late today because we've been out. And
all right, stop rushing. She's going to be there before you.
Uploaded last night.
So she already is.
Yeah. But I will upload it as soon as I know. Mike's driving. Oh, yeah. So, I think we're almost there.
Mom, do you have any scissors?
What?
Do you have any scissors?
They beat us.
I have some scissors at my house.
They beat us. Maybe a twist.
Let down.
And we're out. Hey, guys. So, we're here. And it is cake time. We have cannoli cake.
Miss Bella!
So we have some cannoli cake. Cannoli cake.
It's Mike's birthday.
It says Mike.
My birthday was last month.
Mike and Janine.
You got me a strawberry shortcake.
You have like three cakes.
I know, I had so many cakes. I had people bring me cakes.
Is it your birthday?
I even had a guy bring me. We're already saying.
Alright, you guys already sang, so I'll just pull out.
Happy birthday to me! Happy birthday to you!
Michael
Jr. Happy birthday to Mikey! Happy birthday to
me! Oh, we get to share! Aww.
And
one,
go!
Two, three! Go, Mike!
Janine,
you were supposed
to
blow out one. You were supposed
to. I did.
Yeah, we got
you
it.
You blew.
What was it?
Oh. Dude. Hi, guys. We just got home. And stopped at my dad's house, and I just realized, like, my chest is, like, sunburned. But so are under my eyes. I'm, like, I'm super warm. I'm finally uploading the video. It's actually uploading really good. Better than normal because the Wi-Fi at my mom's house doesn't really work that well as my dad's house. But it's working good. And it's better to upload when no one's on the Wi-Fi, which no one is. So, gotta remember. Yeah, try to upload when no one's on the Wi-Fi. That's why I upload when no one's home during the day. And I just schedule it for later. Because no one uses it. So, yeah. But I think we're actually going to turn on some Netflix. It's going to fit 72 cents, so it should be uploaded any minute now. Tomorrow is 4th of July for us. And...
Hey, you should tell Mama back and ask her if she knows it was comfortable.
And we are... chilling out until about 3 o'clock. We have a picnic with family at my grandma's house, going swimming again. Dominic's playing with my dad again in the morning. And I don't know how I want to say this, but it's like, I love my dad and his family. But the thing is, I know I'm going to be unhappy when I'm with, with going there, but we can talk tomorrow, so we'll have a chat tomorrow. Oh, I'm gonna make it.
I want you to go pick the steps up.
Further ado,
you have that whole mess up the steps.
Don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and go watch my other videos. And today's question of the day is... is Mommy, pick a question. Mike, pick a question.
What's Dominic doing?
No, that's not a question that people can answer.
Will the dog swim?
Ooh, yeah. The question of the day is, will Bella go swimming tomorrow? Comment yes or no in the comments. And if you're right, you were right. If you're wrong, you were wrong. No harm done. It's not like you're winning a prize or anything. It's just something fun to do. So, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification button to get notified when my videos upload. And like this video. And let's get this video, I'll go easy on you, to 50 likes for today. So, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.